As an event manager, if you want to add multiple judges or coaches to help score the athletes without being in the event manager section, they'll just have access to the scorecards. All you need to do is go to manage, manage judges, go to add, first name, last name, email, and then their name should pop up right here with their first name, last name, email. And then the event code and password, this is what you'll give them in order for them to get into the judges section. So they'll just go to the website, drillstack.com. Set that in right here. Drillstack.com. Go to login, event judge login, and then they'll be able to plug in those credentials from there. Thanks for watching.